covers a canvas which ordinary minds without effort cannot understand, but there must be an effort to understand. The man is trying to convey an idea, a grand idea, a capital idea, that there has to be homogenization of the humanity at large. Homogeneity means you try to group concept, but he is trying to expand the universal concept, and that is where Krishna Iyer is. Universal concept and Krishna Iyer stand in equipoise arithmetically, algebraically, geometrically, philosophically and metaphysically. Put it any way you like. Now look at this sentence from Mojibhai Patel. This is quite interesting. The social lesion, lesion is a word from the medical science, lesion, on the political tissues, the political issues, the tissues, I'm sorry, political tissues, again a word from the medical science, body politic. Body politic is democratically used, it's a political science word, as well as body you could take separately from body politic. It's all of us have part. As much pathological significance. You see, look at the words. How, no, it's not easy. It's not easy. You see, there was a British poet, a great one, John Keats. John Keats died at the age of 26. Tuberculosis, there was no cure. John Keats, postgraduate student in English at Thorpe, craftsmanship of John Keats. How many times he really drafted a poem, corrected it, redrafted, recomposed, that's why I put the craftsmanship of John Keats. I can't say, I did not know Krishna personally, I was not associated with him. Further, to compose this line, he labored her or did it effortlessly. To me, it appears to be thought and spontaneity. And therefore, look at the images, look at the symbol that really group together to have a cluster in singular idea, pathology, lesion, tissue and body. Now, he has said with regard to this riverine image, when we are in a different courtroom hearing a different case, judgment is awaited, that's different. Somebody pointed out this image one day. Actually, the man wanted to convey a whole message through a single sentence. That it's not equivalent to American presidential power. It's not ceremonial to the British crown, it's different. It has the fertility and it has been imbibed fertility from various kind of articles in the constitution. You wanted to convey that, whatever it is. But one line is good enough. Somebody may say, where is this photo map? That's a criticism. The other day I saw a David Attenborough almost a year or 2 years back. Michael Kirby saying, Justice Krishna Iyer writes well, but he writes poetry. I'm a small man, I was in a meeting, I was called open to say, I said, Michael Kirby is a judge, a great judge, but he's from Australia. He's not from England. Why did I say this? I said this because prose can be poetry. Prose can be beautiful poetry, and poetry sometimes can be extremely excellent, beautiful prose. Depends who writes. You see, if I tell you two sentences from Eliot, it's pure prose. Time present and time past are perhaps both present and time future. And if all time is eternally present, all time is irredeemable. What's it? Where is the poem? This is prose. Krishna Iyer wrote poetry in prose. And he thought, why did it sound beautiful? Not because he was prosaically stating the principle pertaining to mundane things. He was really trying to portray the feelings of a nation. I entirely agree with Mr. Desai on this score. After the emergency, there has been a quantum leap in thoughts. And in that quantum leap, you need a quantum language, and that quantum language was really employed stylistically with different images, imageries by the Krishna Iyer, which he wanted to establish soundly the feeling of universality and humanity through his judgments. And these thoughts could only be formulated in this manner.
There are different passages.
There are difficult passages. But don't blame a man for some difficult passages here and there. A long judgment, difficult passages can occur. As the bee, you must take out the honey and leave the rest. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. Also, I would now request Hon'ble Justice Dipak Misra, Mr. Ashok Desai, the President Mr. Dushan Dave, and the Vice President Mr. Ajit Sinha to kindly release the DVD. Yeah. Thank you, sir. Thank you, everyone. And this documentary is about an hour here, website, so that all the members can also go through the entire documentary, which is a learning experience in itself. Now, may I request Mr. Sanan Ramakrishnam, who is representing the Sarada Krishna Saptamaya Foundation for Law and Justice, to just say a few words and an insight into the hard work that all of them have put in. Please.
Dipak Misra, Mr. Ashok Desai, Senior Advocate, Mr. Dushan Dave, President of SCDA, Mr. Gaurav Bhatia, Secretary of SCDA, Senior Advocates, my dear friends. As a member of the Board of Trustees of the Sarada Krishna Sadgamaya Foundation for Law and Justice, I extend my heartfelt gratitude to the SCDA for agreeing to organize this function for the release of the DVD on Late Justice V.R. Krishnaiyer. At this point, it will only be apt to recall the magnanimous contribution of Mr. Harish Sarvesh in the advocate, which paved the way for the DVD to be made. The DVD is essentially a documentary which traces the life of the legend that was Justice Krishna Iyer, bringing together people, places, and environment that was touched upon by his glorious life. As there are only a limited DVDs, not everyone will be able to get copies. In this regard, I would like to announce that the contents of the DVD have already been uploaded onto YouTube this morning. This makes it possible for everyone to watch the life of Justice V.R. Krishna Iyer and be inspired by it. Thank you. Thank you once again.
The President of the SCBA and the Vice President and all the EC members to come forward, and we wish to present a book written by none other than Justice V.R. Krishna Iyer, from the bench to the bar, to Honorable Justice Dipak Misra.
A memory, sir.
May I request to kindly present a memento to Mr. Ashok Desai, Senior Advocate, please. Law and Life from Justice V.R. Krishna Iyer, a good way of remembering him.
Yes, thank you.
Mr. Atit Sena, the Vice President, to say a few words and thank everybody who's made this event such successful.
Honorable Justice Dipak Misra, our esteemed senior colleague Mr. Ashok Desai, distinguished senior members, members of the bar, this DVD of a legendary judge and a human being, it will be certainly enriching and will enlighten the members of the bar. And I am happy that this has been organized and Justice Dipak Misra has taken time to deliver and enrich you by his statement as to how Krishna Iyer believed in his own language and depicted his own theory. Thank you very much for joining us, and I am once again grateful to Justice Dipak Misra and Shri Ashok Desai.
Thank you, sir. And in the end, I thank everybody who's participated in the event and would like to request everyone to join us for tea, please. Thank you.
Thank you very much,
sir. But sir, this part of it, you will have to share it often. You will form a bad habit of calling you.
That is why I say it was interesting.
Prose and Poetry in Justice Delivery System by Justice Dipak Misra, a lecture series.
You should keep a lecture. You should keep a lecture after the vacation. Then you can hear it. Because the language instances.
Sir, I have a suggestion. You should celebrate his birthday every year on 15th November in his memory and hold the function outside where everybody gets in.
I don't mind. But
yeah. Yes, no.
Coffee now.
My suggestion for 15th November, my books are celebrate his birthday where everybody can attend, all senior graduates.
Hello, how are you?
It resembles
chicken sweet. From your chest, you get screeners of people. This is a good time.